Okay, now listen. Now will you just cool it just for a minute? Because I really would like to say something for Brian. And I'd really dig it if you would be with us when I, well, what I'm gonna say. I really don't know how to do this sort of thing, but I'm gonna try. And I hope you can just cool it just before we start. And I really hope, if you do, I really appreciate it if you could just say a few words what I think I feel about Brian, and I'm sure you do, and what we feel about him just going when we didn't expect him to, okay? Okay, are you going to be quiet or not? Okay. I'm just going to say something that was written by Shelley, and I think it goes with what happened to Brian. Peace. Peace. He is not dead. He does not sleep. He has awakened from the dreams of life. It's we that are lost in stormy visions and keep with phantoms an unprofitable strife. And in a mad trance we strike with a spirit's knife. Invulnerable nothing. We decay like corpses in the charnel. Fear and grief convulse us and consume us day by day. And cold hopes swarm like worms within our living clay. The one remains, the many change and pass. Heaven's light forever shines, earth's shadows fly. Life, like a dome of many colored glass, stains the white radiance of eternity until death tramples it to fragments. Die, and if thou wouldst be with that which thou dost seek, follow where all is fled.
Alright! Singer! 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 Sing to get rid of this. Well, the perfume you wear was made out of turnip grains. But every time I kiss you, girl, it tastes like pumpkin beans. Even though you're wearing them certified high heels, I can tell by your giant step you've been walking through the cotton fields. Oh, that was so down home. Yeah, that's how it. Every time your monkey child take my breath away. Yeah. Every time you move like that, I got to get down and pray. Lord, I swear that dress of yours was made out of fiberglass. Every time you move like that, the Sunday mass.
please don't rain on us. Later. Okay. Okay, Kev's one about a groupie.
Yeah. Okay. We're going to do one which we, it's a record. We're going to do Honky Tonk Women now, okay?
Yeah. Boston. Honey, it's not one of those. I'm talking about the Midnight Rambler, the one you never seen before. I'm called a hit and run raper in anger, or just a night shopper, chip a tool, or just a shooter.
Drummers a minute, a whole minute to get us together.
We got to go.